No, Santa. You have a wife. Think about the children, Santa. The children. It's Christmas Eve, and all through the house. Not a creature is stirring. Not even Trisha Paytas on whatever the fuck this is. Hey guys, it's Arcane, and welcome to my channel. I'm using my iPhone now for audio because, we're not gonna talk about that. But I recently came across this video by Trisha Paytas because, you know, it's Christmas season. Christmas jolly. And of course, instead of it being cold outside, it's hot girl Christmas. Really? There are no words for this video that I'm about to show you guys today. Absolutely none. So let's get right into it.
Tis the season for all the girls out there to be hot.
On the contrary, it's quite cold, actually. Tis the season to be putting on clothes, but okay, Trisha, if you want hypothermia, I'm not gonna stop you.
Don't need no Santa Claus to fill my wish list.
Indict. Oop. Is it hot in here? I think it is. I think it's a little hot. Trisha has successfully tied the most wholesome and religious holiday to sex. What talent?
And if I need it, I'ma buy it. I'ma get a Lamborghini or some diamonds. Yeah, it's a hot girl Christmas. So go fa-la-la yourself.
I didn't expect the choreography to be that good, actually. I wonder if she hired someone or if, like, she made the choreography herself. Wow, I guess she can dance. She does have a lot of experience, though.
Boys is just as fake as Santa. Single girl, stand up, get at 'em. Put on your finest, call me a hind.
Is she bathing with plastic? She's so sparkly, I would have mistaked her for a vampire in Twilight. Actually a good analogy because she has sucked out my will to live.
Hey, it's cause I'm giving out samples.
Like Santa rides in his sleigh led by his reindeer, Trisha Paytas rides on her long, hard, fluffy tree. Man, this is just getting better and better.
Let's remember the reason for the season, y'all. It's to be so hot.
Yeah, because when it's below zero, instead of wearing three layers of coats, you go out in a bikini. I mean, it's one way to go.
You like that, Santa? I want you to unwrap me.
No, Santa. You have a wife. Think about the children, Santa. The children.
Taste my cookies. I'll drink your milk.
Oh my God. What a startling conclusion. Wow. Trisha, you can't say that on YouTube. I know, Mrs. Claus. It's okay. These things happen. Man, isn't it just great when YouTubers make music? Like every single time a YouTuber on YouTube creates a new song or finds some new thread for creativity in music, it's just the best. Honestly, if I was gonna rate this song, I'd rate it like a 4 out of 10, because yes, it does have some merit. There are naked girls in it, sex, two bullet points that every song needs, obviously, especially tied to Christmas. That is the exact song when I'm on the ride home with my kids that I want to listen to. It's just shitty and repetitive, the same melody over and over and over again. You can never get through the whole fucking video because you're just like, okay, Trisha, I know it's a hot girl Christmas, but what else? On another hand, I'm glad for the body positivity in this video. She's like, in some of the lyrics, she's really talking about like that kind of stuff. And that's one positive that I'll give her. But everything, like literally everything else. Thank you. Have a wonderful Christmas. If you like this video, you can like, you can comment, you can subscribe. Share this with all your friends. Help promote my channel, please. And yeah, guys, peace.